Well, we're on Sugarloaf Lift here at Alta, and it's snowing like a banshee, man. I'm telling you, it is pretty frigid. It's probably, what, about 28 degrees and snowing like crazy. This is our last day here for 2010, so hopefully we won't hurt ourselves, and everything will be fine. Anyway, it is like a blizzard, almost whiteout conditions here at the top of Alta on the Sugarloaf Lift. So I guess we're going to be at 10,500 feet or a little bit below that. Yeah, we're here at 10,000 feet, 500 feet at the top of the lift. We're getting ready to get off and do some skiing and hit some. Tips up, and we're going to plug out of the lift and see how well we do on this. We're good? Off the lift. Yeah. Oh, it's closed. Let's go to the sign. So we're going to go ahead and go. Okay, here we go. It's blowing like crazy. Again. We're at 10,500 feet, right?
Yep.
And Anna's going to go on her own, and I'm going to go on my own. Say, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, here we go.
Just be careful.
I'm going to meet you down here and wait on you.
Okay.
Here comes Anna. I think. No, that's not her. She's back. Way crashed. Back. I think Crash Davis crashed. Oh, here she comes. Here she comes. Here she comes.
Hello.
Was that fun?
That was great.
Yeah, it was awesome. Here we are with Crash Brayden.
Hey.
At 9,200 feet. She took a bad spill. She did a Dale Earnhardt.
Yeah.
So, how you doing there, Crash?
My neck is a little sore, but...
But she's okay. No wussies allowed, right?
I think I'm going to stick to greens for the rest of the day, though.
I guess wussies are allowed. Okay, well, this is Garrett. I'm out of here. got you coming down. Well, we've had a good time out here. Thank you, Alta, for having such a great location. It's been awesome.
It's been a blast.
Woo! I know Anna crashed today and thought she hurt herself, but
I'm okay.
It wasn't too bad. And she did a lot of blue runs and some bits of black diamonds through the trees, so we had a really good time. So, anyway, we're going to pack it up and, my God. It's been snowing like crazy ever since we got here. So, see you next year.